Next, I will explain to you the installation tutorial of LEGO BMW M4 GT3 BMW M Hybrid V876922 version light kit. This tutorial is divided into three sections to complete the installation of the light group. You can adjust the playback speed suitable for you under the software. Section A, check the type and quantity of components. Confirm the quantity according to the label on the upper right corner of the bag. Section B, test that each component is working properly. LED strip test. Take out the bag labeled A01101 LED strip red. Turn on the mobile power supply, the light will be on normally. Take out the 6-socket expansion board. Take out a 1029 high brightness light 15 cm white. Please put the normal parts back into the bag temporarily after the test. Please test other components in the same way. If you encounter any problems during the test process, please contact the seller in time. Section C, laying out components following the instruction. Take out a 1037 high brightness light 15 cm cyan. Take out components. Our material is very small but not fragile, just be reminded that don't to pull the wires too hard. Note the cutout on the small round plate, the light wire is stuck in the cutout of the small round plate. take out a 01005 light 15cm blue. Take out components. Take out a 01101 LED strip red. Take out a 01505 connecting cable 10cm. Take out the 6-socket expansion board. Take out a 01408 USB power cable. Take out A01001 light 15 cm warm white. Take out A01003 light 15 cm red. Take out A1029 high brightness light 15 cm white. Take out components. take out the 6-socket expansion board. Take out a 01408 USB power cable. We will show more similar products at the end of the video. If you like it, you can go to the store to buy it. Thank you for watching. We are also happy to see any comments and suggestions. If you encounter any problems during the installation process, please contact the seller in time. The installation is complete. Connect the power and try it.